right, man. It's brother Abdul back, man. I'm gonna keep this one light and pretty quick, bro. We talk about Old Red and Miss Hustle. There's a lot to be said about that. When I first heard about it, I was like, you know. But I watched it. I tried to sit the bias aside and watch it, and you know, I'm glad I watched it, man. You know, y'all can stop playing. But that boy Old Red, he did that girl greasy. You hear me? He did that girl greasy. He did the whole Queen of the Ring greasy. The nigga asked them all, like, y'all really think Hustle can keep up? And, you know, they jumped out the window, yeah. Watch that battle, dude. Watch that battle. He put the treatment on this girl just the way he was supposed to. And niggas like, oh, you shouldn't battle a girl. Come on, man. I imagine he got paid, right? You know, $1,000, $2,500, you know. And some of y'all out there, like Rex, say for $2,500, you kill a nigga for real. So why wouldn't you battle the chick? You battle whoever jump in front of you. I personally don't understand, like, what's the problem? It ain't like they was actually fighting. It's wordplay, and we all know chicks got the wildest mouth. So I thought it would have been, you know, he had everything to lose, not her. So he put it on the line, and he handled his business. Like, he beat that chick bad. You know, her crew tried to overhype every line she said. Hustle was all out of pocket. Like, she was all out of cadence. Like, she was a little emotional, I think. She did what she could do, though. You know, shout out to Miss Hustle. You know, she probably the baddest joint queen of the ring. You know, she remained the champ even though she got drugged that day. Only one funny thing that I noticed: O'Reilly had his cup, and O'Reilly was sipping in his cup like the cup ain't never run out. That was a little crazy. Like, I was wondering, was the boy nervous or something? Like, nigga just kept messing with his cup for 5-10 minutes or something. He just kept sipping in his little cup. When y'all watch it, you see what I'm talking about. Red was just killing this cup. I don't know what that was about, Red, you know. But shout out to Red, Hustle, and everybody else, man. It was dope, man. And, hey, she stepped to a man. She got beat like a man, you know. Give me call, Hustle. We develop a plan. We get Old Red back. Word.